she's pissing me off and everything. So he comes over Sunday. And I was telling my Lydia about how me and her sat in the club together and she had her head in my dick and everything. And while I decided to text her on Snapchat, not even 2 seconds after sending a fucking message, she's like, hey. And they were having a heart to heart. Like being best friends. And it pissed me off. Because she was just talking about Friday how she fucking hated them and all of a sudden they're best friends again. And the crazy part is that he finger banged Cassie Quick in our class. He finger banged her. And I guess they're dating her. And now she's fucking with Cassie and Lee. And she's fucking around trying to get back with Clay and White.
No, Clay White.
Yeah.
Look at the rest
of them. Fuck, fine.
She's having love today.
Oh my god, I'm gonna turn the hook
up. Are you
Martin.
No, she didn't.
I'll just show you the messages yesterday. Well, why? Because she went off on what? Like, fuck off, have a nice day, boy, and all this crazy shit. And then that following Sunday, not even 2 days later, my fucking friend. They were basically texting her all day Sunday. Yeah, we were hanging out. We went to Postmark, hanging out over there. We were still in juice.
I was at Postmark on Sunday. She was talking about how she wanted Wyatt to suck on Wyatt's stuff. Right, she went on. Now she wants all of me on top of him. And then Wyatt was telling me she was basically sending a video to her fingering herself. Lydia?
Yeah.
Lydia?
Yeah.
Right here.
I had a
little
right
yeah. I thought she was cleansed. She was talking about she's a child of God. Obviously not. Because she, I don't know what the fuck happened. She was pregnant with God last year.
What happened?
And then it's like either Clay or Wyatt, one of the two fucked her up.
Clay.
I honestly think it's Wyatt. Wyatt's still fucking with her. He's still trying to get back with her. And they just had a big ass fight.
About Wyatt?
Fucking hell, they've just been arguing all year. They've been dating since like first semester and they've just been going back and forth at it. And I'm like, Lydia, you don't need to be with them. You're gonna find someone better.
I know.
And then you go right back to them. Not even 2 days fucking later.
5 times.
The early preparation.
Like last year, when her and Dave got
married.
Like it's crazy.
You don't either.
When her and Dave were dating, they didn't even last 2 weeks. Her and Dave on. Because Dave said she was kinky and crazy. And he was like, no, she tried to get emotionally attached to him. He was like, fuck it, I ain't looking.
Kinky and crazy?
Yeah. Well, it wasn't necessarily that. He just said that she was getting too attached.
Oh, okay.
And Dave was like, no, he brought up with her. And then she was on the bus crying for a whole week. Because she wanted to be with Dave on.
I'll be a doctor,
are
you ready?
Ow! Oh, what
shit.
The fuck was that?
Like, there was one day she got on the bus and she was crying over Wyatt. Because Wyatt was texting her, wanting her back. After, I guess he broke up with her after some shit for a whole week. And she wanted to be with him. I don't know, she's fucking
you look too close on my wrist.
Like, I honestly don't know why.
There's
like
all
the people
have a conversation with Wyatt.
Oh, I put him on flash yesterday. When I came to school, I was on the whole table.
Oh, he was. Did you sit down? And, Sierra?
Sierra.
She was like, fuck Wyatt.
Yeah, Wyatt walked over and she was like,
come here. His face was immediately red.
Yeah, she was like, come here. She's like, what the fuck are you doing? He's like, I don't know. How do you fucking know? That's on blast around the whole fucking thing. I'm planning to do that shit around the whole fucking
thing. Are you gonna spread things about
her? Fuck yeah, I am. That shit gonna be fucking crazy.
Well, I have.
Fuck yeah.
I told everybody I
knew. I'm gonna
pull
her ass on blast.
So two people.
I'm gonna tell Mr. Ross. Fuck, I'm gonna tell my teacher.
I told Mr. Ross.
Alright, tell Ross.
I'm gonna put this shit on blast.
I told Mr. Ross.
I don't have a glass, but I'm here. I'll tell Miss Hardin's on it.
That's what I'm telling you. If she gets any white party, when that's up, she's on the bus, I'm done.
She turns this like, I'm gonna be like,
get your nasty ass on some thing. Go suck white dick. He's basically talking about doing all this entire time. You can look up his poor Clay, whatever fucking
back. What the fuck?
Yeah, she was on a seat, like, going over and clawing him. White had a big ass claw mark across the body. I think it was some casting.
You got him on the face.
That's a big ass scratch mark across his chest. And then I guess it was
what is Why did I do it? Anyway,
I know.
I don't
want to
know.
She's in some weird shit.
No, it's my fucking brother.
She's crazy. She's just talking about, I just want to let him know now. Some shit. She was like, I wish I was being. I don't even know. I don't remember what was going on. If, just remember, I looked at my phone. She literally got on the bus, basically sucked my pants. And then 2 days later,
she like was like, pretty near it.
She basically said,
I mean, her head was on it.
I'm basically
no, it was on your knee. Don't be lying to everybody.
Her head was on my dick.
It was on your fucking knee.
No, it wasn't. My knee was in the seat. You got this big dick ass, turned sideways, looking straight at me.
Turned.
Yeah, she was turned sideways.
Turned.
Or she was twisted. It was like a fucking pretzel. Right? Like she was fucking twisted. Or she was busted. Or
like she was laying
way.
Like how she would normally lay if you were in a fucking car. If your feet down, you
don't you just get in a fetal position and lay down.
Go I don't go Jacob. Position. I don't do Jacob. Is that how you sit in your car?
No. I just like this.
You're fucking drunk.
Yeah,
that's what we
do. That boy is trash.
Hey, you look baggy.
What?
Why didn't you drive to school?
I had an hour.
But bitch can't make a shot.
I don't drive by myself. I'm 16 miles an hour.
Here, for my
I can't park.
He doesn't know how to like turn on the car.
I know how to drive.
Okay.
I know that much. I know how to back out. Sometimes. Sometimes my back of my car goes up. We hit somebody.
You turn the hazard lights on as your blinker instead of your bike.
I'm not that bad. I didn't know how to turn the hazard lights on my red truck. Okay. My red truck is so old, I have to roll down like this. The windows.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, I sit there like, you can't be friendly with a girl, okay? You go over right, I stop like,
yeah,
hey girl!
Just old ass fucking windows. That shit. Yeah.
And she looks at you and you're like,
yeah, you gotta have the fun.
Then you rush up and so you're like,
yeah, you gotta have the fun. Especially if that shit starts raining and you get stuck, you're like, whoa! You're gonna try to crank it while it's raining. Because you can sit there and you're like, oh, fuck, I'm a window.
You're sitting there, you're sitting there, driving, you're like,
That 2 year has giantism.
Dude, I bet you one day in April, Lydia is gonna be flirty as hell with someone. It might be Hunter. It's gonna be somebody.
Oh, it's gonna be you.
That's gonna be
fucking dude, you're next. You're next.
She don't like you. She don't talk to you, right? She's mean to you.
Yeah.
She talks to me about Wyatt.
She wants your dick. She wants her deal. Between her butt cheeks. I'm pretty sure.
She doesn't ever do anything. She just sends things. Sends things to you.
No.
Because
she says she's a child of God.
Well, we don't know which god.
Do you want them?
Hell yeah, dude. This would be a good time.
Here, I'll give you a red rose.
Oh, never.
Is that good for you?
No, I'm good. You can keep it. Don't you dare take your.
She's going to do it.
What?
Don't take the thing under the thing, okay? I want you to keep it all inside.
She's gonna do it anyways.
If I see one little strap. Mine's on backhander.
I think. All right, backhander.
I bet it's probably gonna be the first week back from break.
I'm so excited for spring break.
The first week
I'm
back.
I'm going to Silver City. You wanna go?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, you wanna go too?
What?
Silver City. You wanna go too?
I'm hanging out with Logan for spring break.
My sister.
I'm going everywhere next spring break.
This Sunday?
Yeah.
Okay. Where at?
I think we're going to Sonora City or something like that.
Ron should have made me go to the casino.
Wait, how do you know that?
How do you know that?
You were talking about kissing your daughter.
You don't want to know, okay?
How does Monty know? That's my question.
No, he fucking did it.
I did not mean to say that.
You're like, I wouldn't want to kiss my, like, yeah, no, you fucking.
Because I got the shit twisted.
Fuck you.
What? You know, dads, when they're kissing 2-year-old daughters.
I never kissed my dad.
I did.
That's why I'm fucking
depressed. I did. Yeah, you had a man.
I was like, one. Then I was like, alright, Dad.
I got kissed on the cheek of my mom.
I was like, hi, Dad. Let's do it. No.
Your voice didn't change at all. What are you doing?
I kind of did like a baby flip off. I'm just sitting there with my big, chubby ass, big flip off.
Oh, I did this one time to my dad. I got slapped.
It's West Side, bro.
Game time.
Dude, have you seen games? Like, they do some crazy shit. They're like,
yeah, my bad.
This is blood.
Like, calm down.
Like, they have, like, criticize and shit.
That's boob.
Crip.
It's ridiculous. It's like some weird-ass Indian shit. Like, oh, no, 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 no,
no. Like, it's ridiculous. Welcome to Japan, children.
I mean, that would probably be the only reason I would ever join a gang is just go do some weird shit with my fingers. Be like Spider-Man. Be like, I'm a shit-chick.
You're trying to do these things.
Make sure I'm like,
okay, I have two retards right next to me, let's flip them both off at the same time.
Fuck you! That's not even
my people.
You do that, you go. Oh, I missed.
You missed your lady.
There's a missing location.
I'm missing with that bullshit.
See? It's not a wide move, you better watch yourself.
Yeah. I sleep in a different room.
It doesn't matter.
You don't come creepy little sneaky ass up there.
He's 18.
You're gonna wake up.
He's probably underneath your bed right now. Just waiting for you. I know you're trying not to laugh.
I mean, you can piss up at Ryan, saying he's a bitch or whatever. I have no problems with Ryan or just.
What was that? That was like a what?
Like a cat being strangled, like sitting holding its pipeline and you just squeeze it.
Dude, you know about the fetish practice being blown up? Okay, listen. Okay, you know the guy in Austin, Texas that's setting tripwires and killing people?
Really fast.
Okay, he's setting tripwires. In Texas, killing people and blowing them up.
Okay.
Now he's sending all FedEx packages with bombs in them. So whenever you open it up, it blows up.
Okay.
Right? So watch out for these packages. And there's one of those in my mailbox.
Life of cold.
I called my dad this morning before the bus came. Oh, we might have a package. Go check it out, Hunter. Alright, I'll go over there. I'm like, fuck no. You can check it out, Dad.
Hey, Dan, I got you a Christmas present. Here you go.
Oh, you got that dude in Africa that AIDS decided to put his eight blood into chocolate and start throwing it out. Yeah.
Oh.
You worked at a chocolate factory and you had AIDS.
I thought it was Pepsi.
No,
they make up those stories to, like, make sure you don't buy it just for, like, a competitor.
No, like, I guess the dude actually got caught and arrested. But basically, I don't know what's happening. There's some weird ass chocolate down there.
Someone Google that.
Alright, you know what? I don't think I'm gonna go to Silver City anymore.
Hey, what up, Mophead?
I would do that in a line.
Yeah.
I yell at all the workers as we start leaving, like, just random shit at them. So they're like, what the fuck is wrong with that person?
Don't do that.
No. I'll scream before the ride even starts.
I would
want
to see Ryan and Jacob work at SDC just to see them like.
I'm gonna be working there.
Amish.
I'm gonna be working there.
Those motherfuckers are full cool Amish.
Where?
Sessions are a thing.
Yeah, where in there?
I don't know. I'm gonna get down there. I want you to get down there.